Morgan State and Hampton at Armstrong Stadium. Bears up 14-7 in the second quarter. Miles Marie, 16-yard touchdown run for the 20-7 lead. And then we go late in the second quarter. Malcolm Mays to Elijah Burris. Up the seam, touchdown strike, catch and run, 33 yards, 20-14. Pirates would trail. Late in the third quarter, Jaquan Snipes punched one in from 2 yards out. Hampton makes a valiant effort to come back, but falls just short, 30-28, the final.